Click the main page. Select manual mode. Open manual operation. Sewing machine module. Click sewing. The needle will move back to the home position. Return to the operation screen. Select manual belt feeding. Send it to a certain extent, and then click manual belt cutting. Then select automatic mode. Click the home button. When it is go to home position, the indicator is on. Machine has been in home position. You can click start. This is the finished product.